Today marks 10 days since we've had any contact with the expedition team sent to the other Earth. This raises concerns of whether or not the other planet is safe. Demonstrations have been put on to raise awareness of a potential doomsday scenario. Though they began peacefully enough, they soon developed into all-out riots across the nation. The National Guard have been deployed to major cities in order to keep the peace. For your safety and for the safety of those around you, we please ask you to stay inside during curfew hours.
Hey Jake, it's Lena. I'll be your advisor again for this expedition. I see here from your notes that you'll be tracking down Alpha Team's last known position and finding out what happened to them. We know very little about this planet's surface, and we lost contact with the team over 10 days ago. So, be prepared for anything. We haven't been able to get a signal through this Earth's atmosphere, but once you reach the surface, you should be able to get a transmission through. Once that information has been decoded, I'll send it down to you.
Roger that.
Headshot.
Well, unless my brain is just fucking with me and I'm imagining all this, I think there's some kind of deformed mutants.
You're not imagining this, Jake. And pick up their energy signatures on board as well. Try using short bursts to conserve your ammunition.
More bullets. Just what I needed. Time to log in some stupid day.
I knew I should have flown first class.
I'm glad to hear you landed all right. I'm picking up a data module signal not far from your position.
All right, I'll head out then.
And Jake, watch out for the minefield. It's surrounding the district of the city grid.
A minefield?
Yep, that's what my scanner's picking up.
I wonder what happened.
Well, let's find out.
Time to
these modules. Side effects are unknown, so consider it a last resort.
So, you did know about the mutants, and you're looking at
it. Jake, that's going to
take some time, so you better get ready for the long haul.
Alright, I work better alone anyways.
You're not totally alone. You've got me, remember?
No. What would I do without you, Luna?
Very funny, Jake. Let's get back to work.